Okay, I'm here. I just ran past through the enemies. So weird, I was embered and now I had to use another ember. How many times have you played Dark Souls 3? Like 50 times? 100? I just got the game a few months ago. For Christmas or something. Did you put your sign down? So weird, I don't see it. It's not showing anything here. Egan is here. An NPC, that's funny. Hey, fire. No sign is here, dude. Nothing. The sign of the NPC is showing up in this room. If you face the fog wall in your world, it will be on your right. The first room on your right. That's where the NPC, Egan of Karen, has the sign. I don't know if that's the spot or something. Let me try it, right finger. I don't know what's going on, so. Oh, I can't. Oh, I can't use it, actually. Or maybe it's because the NPC sign is over there. I don't know. Well, I can relog. See if it's on my end. Going back in. Matchmaking on, play online. Yeah, it's everything set. Oh, I see the sign now. All right. Our equipment, the consumables also weight in yourself, like the ashen flasks and the anti-poison and bombs and whatever. Do they actually had a weight? So, yeah, but the rings do, right? Jesus, dude. Jesus. Oh, last time I was here, I fell down the ledge. So be careful. Oh, GG. Wicked town here.